Now, in really rather worrying news, a cleaning robot sent into Japan's Fukushima nuclear plant had to be pulled out from its mission due to technical glitches most likely caused by ultra-high radiation levels. Based on analysis of images from the robot-mounted cameras, the radiation reading inside the number 2 reactor at the number 1 nuclear plant was 650 sieverts an hour. During a similar probe late last month, Tokyo Electric Power Company estimated the radiation in the primary containment vessel to be 530 sieverts an hour. The robot entered the reactor on Thursday for the first time since the March 2011 earthquake and tsunami to inspect and clean a passage before further examinations. Despite the absolutely off-the-charts figures, which can kill a person almost instantly, TEPCO officials insist radiation is not leaking outside of the utility.